हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ, सब्जेक्ट मेरीगोल्ड, वर्कबुक, यूनिट 6, पेज नंबर 65। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट अवर यूनिट 6। सो लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। Describe the picture in 10 sentences. As you can see here, a picture given. See this picture for few minutes. So here, downside some space given to write. You here, you have to write some sentence about this picture, okay? So as you can see here, there are 3 birds, apples, tree, leaves, dog, a man, a boy, bees, ants. So here downside you have to write 10 sentences about this picture. So I have written here. So there is a tree in the picture. So I have written here, there is a tree. Here one tree given, and there are 6 apple on the tree. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 apples on the tree. 3 birds are flying in this picture. So here, as you can see, 1, 2, and 3 birds are flying. Then, and the boy flying a kite here, and the color of kite is yellow and red. Then a man is walking with his dog, and a color of a man's shirt is purple and cap's color is red. Then there are 4 ants in this picture, and there are 8 leaves under the tree. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 leaves under the tree. Then, and you also can write, there are 3 bees in this picture, okay? And you can write your own sentences also. Okay, now question number 12. Complete the table. Here two column given, a language and state. You have to complete this column. Here some blank given. Let's see. First column is about language, and this side state. Here you have to write state name and its language. Okay. So first of all, here given Gujarati. So Gujarati. So Gujarati language is used to speak in Gujarat state. Okay, same this way. Then here Maharashtra. So which language used in Maharashtra? So Marathi. Andhra Pradesh, Telugu. Here language given Tamil. So this language is used in Tamil Nadu. West Bengal. So Bengali. Odisha. Assamese, Karnataka, Kannada, and Malayalam is language in Kerala. Okay. Okay, now question number 13. Draw or paste the following pictures. Here some space given and you have to draw or paste about it. Okay. So first of all, beehive, nest, web, and coop. Here you can paste and draw also, okay? Then question number 14. Find out the given words from the maze. Here some words given. Here we have to find these all these words in this from the maze. Okay, so first word is hut. H-U-T, hut. So here H-U-T. Then tent. So where is tent? Here, T-E-N-T, tent. Then, igloo. So, I-G-L-O-O, igloo. Then, palace. So, P-A-L-A-C-E, palace. Then, next is hostel. So, here, H-O-S-T-E-L, hostel. Then, mansion. So, here, M-A-N-S-I-O-N. Same as this all you have to find from this here given maze. Okay. And now question number 15. Color the picture. Here a picture given. You have to color it. Okay. And then do you remember a popular rhyme or song? When you look at this picture, write the rhyme or song. So here you have to color here and you have to write here any song. Okay. Song or rhyme also. And this activity you have to complete it yourself. Okay. Thank you.